Now let's discuss output sharpening. If you've sharpened your image already, then you may not even want to use this setting. Just leave it unchecked to keep the sharpening settings as is. If you'd like to add a little bit more sharpening, then check the box and choose what you want to sharpen it for. If you're sharing it on the web or for something that's going to be consumed on a screen, then choose screen. If you are printing the photo, then choose the paper type that best fits that description. And then choose the amount of sharpening, low, standard, or high. Next, we have the metadata settings. If people have access to your photo, sometimes either online or if they have the copy on their computer, then they can read any of the metadata that's in that photo, but you can limit the amount of metadata in that image when you export it. All metadata means that all of that metadata is going to be included, but it will remove the person and location info if you have those boxes checked. Those are good options to check for any type of privacy concerns that you may have. And if you click on that dropdown, you have a few other options. So if I only wanted my copyright information to be added, then I would choose copyright only.